Okay, let's do the Golden Dash Cup, 100cc. Let's go. After clearing them in 50cc, I got the initial impressions out the way. They're great. All the tracks are great. Thumbs up. But now let's turn it up just a little. See if I still got it. You know what I'm saying? Let's see if I still got it. Let's go to Paris first. Let's see if I still got it. You know? Or was it just, you know, just because I'm playing on 50cc? You know what I'm saying? That's this. Definitely bouncing off the wall a little bit. Oh, come on. Right when I'm about to take the jump, bro. Like, really? Who's that? Peach? Peach! What's up, man? What's up, man? You chillin', man? You chillin', man? I'm liking it. Ooh. Ooh, look at my dress, bro. Look at my dress. I don't want to toot my own horn, but, you know, sometimes you got it. I'm like, oh my god, blue shell. In the air. Oh, you can, got waterfall. Oh, and it's a jump. Okay, cool. Okay. Let's hit this. Yep. The drifting is insane in this level. I'm pretty sure people are like drifting the whole thing. But it's so fun. These roundabouts are so cool. We got a little bit of ramps here. And then you can crash into them. Let me see if I can hit one of them. That adds a whole new dynamic, like racing forward while other people are racing the other way. Let me know in the comments, have we ever seen a track like that? Like, I think that's pretty cool. Come on! Still got the button press. Issue. Let's go. Ooh. I won. What do you mean? I won. Let's go. Next race. Toad Circuit from the 3DS. I don't remember this at all. Let's go. Sorry, buddy. But, you know? I'm not gonna just let you in front of me. You know? I'm trying to win here. Okay. I guess these tracks do feel a little bit better in higher CCs, I guess. Playing on a 50, now playing on a 100, I could say, like, so good. It feels so good. I can't wait for 150. 200, I'm dreading, because I know how fast and hard those races can be. So, I definitely wanted to take my time and enjoy the courses first, before I just cranked up the difficulty. But let's bang these out. Okay. I got something. Little gift, you know? Can you hit, no? Can you hit turbos on those? Oh, no! Come on, bro, for real? No one's around me, but... Christ. You know? It's the principle. It's the principle, so they will never understand people like us. They will never understand, you know? So. Let's go. Oh no. Woo! Let's go. That was easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. This is the third race. Okay. Wasn't expecting that, but you know. That's how it is sometimes. Yo, Peach, get out of here, buddy. Get out of here, buddy. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. The bats? You can get hit by the bats? Whoa. I didn't notice that. I got a green shell, but I won't go. Can I snipe? Nope. Get that. Get out of here. Get out of here. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Boom, boom, boom. Okay. I get it. I get it. It's understandable. Bro, what? Okay. Oh. Oh no, banana. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Let's go. I won. Coconut Mall. Let's go. Get out of here, bro. Like, I just noticed I'm gonna have the slow escalator. Not what I want to do. But you know, sometimes you gotta make it work. Get out of here. I gotta fix those controls. Because I don't want to keep resetting it so every time I play Pokemon Legends Arceus to turn it off. You know what I'm saying? Let's go all the way up. This is third floor. Committed third floor. Can we fly over this section? That's the question. Right? Can we skip that little ledge? Can you? Okay, got something for the red shells. I got something for the red shells. Not worried, not worried. Oh! Banana. Go, 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 go. Bro, it's a shell flying around randomly. That's not cool. I love the Mario stuff in the wall right here when you slide them down. That's cool. A little neat. Bro, can I get a boost? Bro, I can't see. I don't know about you, but I can't see. See, they'll let you go back there, but they don't. You gotta make sure you can clear that. Oh no. You gotta make sure you can clear that fence. And that fence might be the issue. Let's try again though. Let's go for it. Even in the middle of a 100cc race, trying to get all, you know, gold stars on this, I'm confident we could try and still have. Oh, can you go up this? Oh, you can. All right. I was expecting to hit a wall, but let's go. Everybody's just passing me. I just love it, right? You know what I'm saying? Everybody thinking they could one up me here. You know what I'm saying? They don't understand. I got this. I won already. I won already in my mind. I manifested. You know what I'm saying? They're not doing all that. Oh, you gotta hit. Oh, I got you. That tree scared me. That tree scared me. I was like, no, I'm gonna hit the tree. Pull directly down. No, don't want that. Alright, cool. And there is a thing at the end. Don't worry. I finished that anyway. Let's go. That is it for the gold cup. 100cc. Let's go. And I don't think we get anything, unfortunately. There it is. Congratulations, 3 stars. Gold cup. But do we get anything for it? Unfortunately.